We are out on this expedition to discover the 100 most iconic and unique motorcycles in India,
which define the face of Indian motorcycling.
This is Indian 0 to 100 Motorcycles.
Hello, good morning all. You're probably wondering, what is this now? This little red cutie. This is GTS 175 Rajdoot. You all probably know it from the movie Bobby. Made this bike very popular back in the 70s.
And from then on, the GTS came to be known as Bobby. The name got it so much attention that it became one of the most famous motorcycles in the late 1970s.
It wasn't a commercial success, but it surely was an icon back in the 70s and still is a collector's item.
The small wonder. This is what we would lovingly call the GTS 175 from Rajdoot. The GTS stands for Gran Turismo Sports. The engine is a 173cc two-stroke, which could produce 7.5 bhp at 5000 rpm. It also looks playful due to those small 10-inch wheels. Take a look at that high-mounted exhaust and the GTS comes across as a pretty well-made motorcycle.
In so many years of riding, I think this is the only bike so far where I want to be on the side more than I want to actually be on the motorcycle and ride it. This looks so cool. When we were starting on this epic journey of India in 0 to 100 motorcycles, we were wondering, where would we find such pearls?
We narrowed it down to OLX, and we are impressed to see it is so well maintained. Riding the GTS took us back to our childhood. Not that we rode motorcycles when we were kids, but today, it did remind us of the time we rode our Tobu cycles. Without a doubt, this has been one of the most fun-filled and memorable experiences we've had. From the past, we are back to the future. We present to you a motorcycle which is redefining small bikes. The Honda Grom.
Good things come in small packages. It's probably the oldest and the cliche dialogue ever. But you know, once you have a look at the Grom or maybe take a ride on it, it's an absolute stunner and you'll become a firm believer of it.
Small, cute and playful. These are the words that come to mind as we smilingly ogle at the Honda Grom. It would catch your interest too, as you'd realize what Honda has achieved here. Fun in its purest form.
Looking at this, you'll know that this is not a child's play. It means business. It's 125cc air-cooled engine. It probably looks like it's been made for the younger ones, but no, that's not true. This is a power-packed, fully-fledged motorcycle. As soon as it was launched in 2014, it created a new market in the commuter segment.
Its boxy design appears like a deliberate attempt to make it look like a toy. And that is precisely why the Grom is so much fun. We could have called it a kid's bike, but it isn't. The upside-down forks at the front, the high-mounted exhaust, and disc brakes at both ends turn it into a full-fledged motorcycle.
Honda very recently launched a motorcycle called the Honda Navi at the Auto Expo here in India. The design of the Honda Navi looks influenced by the Honda Grom. I cannot wait to, you know, just go and take around the block and have a little fun of my own. So let's go see how it rides.
It compels us to question, why aren't there any more of these already? The Grom is a perfect example of how much fun riding a bike can be. It's unintimidating, exciting, and easy. And we would love to swing a leg over it again and again.